do this, ladies and gentlemen. BBC America, thank you so much for all your support in the lead up this awesome week of sci-fi on the channel. It is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Russell T.
Who production office in Cardiff right now, where it's 3 o'clock in the morning. You're gonna scream at them, so when I say hello from San Diego, you say hello. Go. After the beat. Hello from San Diego. Hello. 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 Thank you for coming. It's like enough of me. Let's go on to the people you really want to meet. If you need someone to play a 51st century omnisexual space battery. Who do you call? Jonathan!
I love you!
Traveling three times since 1963. Who in 10 lives all his way to here today is the Doctor himself. It's David!
Right, tonight you're going to see the American premiere, the legal American premiere, of Planet of the Dead. Yeah. 60 minutes of high def Doctor Who fun. Yeah. Starring Michelle Ryan, the Bionic Woman herself. Some tall, skinny Scottish bloke as well. So on tomorrow night, it premieres, as you see in these parts, it premieres tomorrow night. It's awesome. I love America. You see, premieres are awesome. I'm taking awesome back to London with me. It premieres tomorrow night at 8 p.m. on BBC America. It's going to be uncut for the first time. In the last minute, in lovely high definition gorgeousness. It's going to be on 8 p.m. tomorrow night. But you don't need to worry about that, because you're seeing it tonight, right here on that screen. So we're very excited. Hopefully we'll see some of you at the panel tomorrow. Not so enthusiastic, no? So that's what you're going to see in a minute, but before that, before Planet of the Dead, you're going to see something else, and I'm going to ask my lovely friend to tell you about that. It's Joe Barnwell, ladies and gentlemen.
it's incredible. You guys are absolutely fantastic. I've spent 2 days already with a lot of you out on the floor, and how great you've all been saying hello and well, so-called out on the floor with all of you. Spread myself around a little bit. Doctor Who has come home to BBC America, finally. But Torchwood has already been there for a little while. The cast and the production team and also BBC America, thank you for making it a huge, huge hit! I love you too. Tonight... in HD, Torchwood in HD. For those of you who haven't seen episode 5, you might, well, you're watching it now, aren't you? I was gonna say, you don't wanna watch it because you're gonna spoil it, but who gives a shit, right? Because you're gonna see it now. Episodes 1 through 4 will be reviewed as you see it, so you can catch up if you haven't seen them. And if you haven't, where the hell have you been for the last week, goddammit? Just to announce episode 5 of Children of Earth, it's Torchwood.